Hello, welcome to Daisy Yumland. Today we're going to show you through this big pile of games we have, which have got animals, some numbers, and all sorts of fun things. They're all wooden games. A few, quite a few, by Melissa and Doug, the specialists in wooden games, and some others too. So let's get started. Big boys here, say hello.
Hello.
And he's going to show us around. So what's this first one all about? This is a Melissa and Doug game.
It's just like houses with numbers that will say in French, and there are little doors with animals.
Animals, okay. Well, let's see what's behind door number. Open up the lock.
Un cheval.
Yeah, one horse. Un cheval. I'll do the English and Big Boy can translate into French.
So.
And what have we got behind door two?
One horse. Nay. Okay, goodbye, horse.
Bye.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Okay, on it goes. And number two. And I forgot to mention that this one, what does. Okay, bleu. Bleu, bleu, nombre deux.
Two dogs, or in French.
Deux chiens. Woof, woof.
Door three. La porte trois.
Oh, good. Jaune.
Oui, jaune is the colour, yellow.
Tigre chat.
Tiger cats, wow.
Pete, pounce go meow.
Pete peep.
Pete go meow.
Okay. What's behind? La porte quatre.
Rouge. Rabbits going. Okay,
fine. Oh, this is a funky lock.
With there.
Oh, let's unlock it.
There.
Come on out.
Grenouille. Big hawk.
The froggies.
And the froggies. Okay.
Port six. Door six.
Orange.
Orange door.
Poisson.
And six fish.
Well, this. These are glugfish. Look, so glug glug. There we go.
Cool. And our next game in the pile. Oh.
Glugfish are just goldfish.
Which one do you want to do next? This one?
Yes. This one looks cool.
Okay.
We have a cow here.
Another Melissa and Doug game. Cow.
Ooh.
Now this puzzle doesn't make noises, but we've got some puzzles coming up that do make noises.
Why did cows have these bells on them?
I guess I don't know, but I'm guessing. So you can find them, or you can hear them in the field and know they're okay.
And, well, here's a goat. You say, meh, for goats. It's a lovely grey goat with black spots. Oh, here's a chicken. You say, buck cluck, for the chicken. Maybe it's a rooster. You say, cock-a-doodle-doo for roosters. And it looks like it's pecking on the ground. Peck, peck, peck. Okay, put chicken back in there. Chicken back in.
Okay, horse.
Horsey. We say neigh. Or clip clop if it's walking.
Oh, can't wait to find out what this farmer says.
We just say blah.
Blah blah blah.
Well,
we have got a cool game on the iPad that we play where the farmers do speak a bit.
They do say hello there and hello my dear.
Which is nice.
And here's a ducky, you say quack, quack, quack. And a woolly sheep, you say baa.
Cool. Okay, let's put that in our completed pile over here.
What does completed mean?
Finished.
And what is a footwell?
Footwell is in a car, it's where your feet go. You put your feet in the footwell of the car.
Here is a farm game. We have the barn, and who's in the barn? Well, let's see. There's a horsey.
Hey horsey.
We say
hey horsey.
Hey,
I get
horsey.
It.
Meh. And there's some butterflies too. We say flutter. He's a goat. Meh.
Cool.
He is looking for all his friends in the field.
Well, there's plenty of friends out here.
Yeah. And here is a cow.
Meh.
He is just looking for a patch of grass to graze on. Look, a sheep. Listen to it, bar.
Another grazing animal.
Bah. Oh, he's a piggy. He's playing in the mud. Oink, oink. just beside the swan and the ducks. Honk honk and quack quack.
Cool.
And look, a chicken and a chick. We say peep peep for chicks and buck quack for chickens.
Mm. Now this farm doesn't seem to have any crops, just a lot of animals. So what kind of farm is it?
Pastoral farm,
yes. If it had crops, it would be an arable farm.
Here's our
noisy puzzle game.
Sound puzzle.
Right.
And it's another Melissa and Doug game.
Melissa and Doug sure do cool toys. Okay, this will test the sounds for us.
And this one
is it on?
Horsey.
Ah, certainly is. How cool is that? Can I do one?
Yes, you can. The cow. Goes moo. Oh, these are so whirly, swirly, curly.
I think that's to show the sound that they can make. That's like the voice coming out.
This is a sheepdog. Now, sheepdogs don't go woof ruff like other dogs. They go just woof. And this is just a kitten. It makes a mew sound. Now this is a piglet, and it goes squeal.
Oh yes, very squealish.
And this is our last animal. It's a sheep, so it goes baa. And there are animals.
We have another sound puzzle. These are more house-ish, kind of pettish.
Pets.
Although it'd be lucky to have a horse for a pet, wouldn't you?
Mm.
Well, let's have a look at these.
What about this one? Froggy.
Frog.
We just watched a film called Over the Moon, and it had a rabbit in it too, and some froggies as well.
Pet frog, yeah.
And move it hop.
Cool.
Now this is a glugfish, another glugfish, otherwise known as a goldfish. And it went the glug glug sound. Now this is mum cat. Mum to the other cat. The kitten.
Cool.
Now this one goes meow. Meow. And this is a bigger dog.
It is a big dog.
So, woof woof. Mm. This is like a budgie-ish parrot thing.
And canary, maybe? Yeah. Or a budgie? Oh, that is like a parrot sound, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of makes a squawk.
Yeah. But definitely a bird.
But I heard it can imitate voices as well. This isn't. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
This is a little mouse.
Mm, nice little pet mouse.
Squeak, squeak.
Called Cooper.
Cooper. This is the guinea pig.
Mm.
And wee, wee, wee.
When will I next see you?
In a week? Week? And there's a horse, we go neigh.
Cool, we've got one last wooden puzzle to show. This has actually got numbers in it, we love numbers here. But it's also got animals, so that's pretty cool.
Numbers and animals, I love animals as well. So, which is one in French. Lion. One lion. Deux zèbres, which means two zebras. Gray. This is how do you say hippo?
Hippopotamus.
Hippopotamus, that's a funny one. We say crunch munch or yawn yawn or snot snot. And this is a cat giraffe. Stretch neck. And sang l'éléphant. Hello. Lapin. Boing. Set. Labé. Buzz. Wheat. L'escargot. Snails.
Wheat. Escargot. We drop the
wheat.
L whenever we're saying them with numbers.
Wheat. Escargot. And. Neuf. a bit hot. Cochineal.
Oh, I always forget that one. Well remembered.
Scuttle. His sage. There's how do you say watermelon?
We always forget, but it's something like beefsteak.
Pastek.
Pastek.
Caterpillar sounds a bit like ant.
Mm,
how do you say ant again in French?
For me? Or you for me?
Much munch or wiggle wiggle sometimes. This is Kettles. How do you say hedgehog?
Echo, how do you say hedgehog in French?
Never been invited in Daisy Young.
In French, is hérisson.
Hérisson. They go snuffle snuffle or prickle prickle or here. And this is cats, dragonflies. says fleur, flowers, flowers. Oh, look, they've got little hearts. Mm. How do you say heart? Dix-sept poisson, splash, splash. Dix-huit. How do you say crow?
Echo, how do you say crow in French?
Oh, that's cool. You phoned it back.
Crow in French is corbeau.
Corbeau.
Oui, corbeau.
Car. 19, pomme, apple, and 20 étoiles, twinkle, twinkle.
Well, there you have it. That is our pile of wooden toys that we wanted to show you today. So, thanks for watching.
Animals and numbers.
Indeed. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.
Bye.